Do Excel formulas terrify you? Guess what? With Copilot in Excel, anyone can analyze, organize, and create in a snap. Let's start with a bit of analysis. I've got a bunch of sales, product, and expense data here, and I need to figure out which products are the least profitable. First thing I'm gonna do, add a column that will calculate profit margin. Copilot will suggest the exact formula I need, and if I expand the formula, I can actually see the calculations Copilot did. That all looks correct, so I'm going to hit add this column, and Copilot will add this directly to my table. My eyes are getting tired just looking at this spreadsheet. So let's make it a bit easier to digest with just two steps. First, let's add some icons. Conditional formatting has always sounded daunting, but all I have to do is type in add an icon if the profit margin is less than zero, and ta-da. Next, we're gonna bring a little focus to this table. I only care about products that are the least profitable. So type in show inventory whose profit margin is less than 20%. So much better. On to analysis. It looks like the production cost of these waterproof jackets is a bit too high. Let's ask Copilot, what would my profit margin be if I reduce the production cost of waterproof jackets by 10%? Great. I've got a recommendation to give the team. To do that, I'll need to make a chart. Ask Copilot to show me insights, and it will give you a recommendation of a chart to show off your handiwork. That looks great. Let's add insights to the grid. And just like that, we've used Copilot in Excel to help us with a genius idea.